our pilot spotted. We're under attack. Pilot out of sight.
That there's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed. Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. So I got word that there's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. That there's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are.
Visual.
word that there's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
Got visual! Yeah. Come in! Anybody need help?
Exterior drainage pumps switched to primary systems.
Say that again.
Pilot, exercise caution. Pilot, our paths will intersect just up ahead.
Missing me already?
I was not shooting at you. That would be in violation of Protocol 3.
Never mind. It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, Pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
That's why they pay me the big bucks. Once you've done right, you do it yourself. All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
It's the target contained!
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated. Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Shutdown sequence at 20%. Shutdown sequence at 20%. Sequence at 40%.
the pilot. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking.
Bring it, guys.
Right. Let's get this party started, scrub.
Warning, detecting hull damage. Pilot, avoid any pools of thermite that may cause heavy damage.
Walk away, scrub, just walk away. It's only a matter of time before I rip you out of that cockpit anyway.
Any pools of thermite, they cause heavy damage.
Keep fighting, but just know Kane doesn't let people die quickly.
Pilot, avoid any pools of thermite. They cause heavy damage.
Has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving. Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed. Pilot control initiated. Watch our step.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy, over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Gain is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Sounds like he's afraid of us, BT.
Doubtful. His faction, the Apex Predators, is one of the most ruthless mercenary units in the frontier. They are war criminals.
pilot.
Through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot.
I'm being taken to this facility substation.
This was supposed to be a shortcut, BT.
Perhaps Lastimosa was right. No plan survives first contact.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
That place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down an assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
What are they building here, BT?
Unknown, but I doubt the IMC are mass-producing homes. They usually destroy them.
Thank you.
right?
Barely. That was a meat grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
With my luck, this place is going to turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Delivering militia test subjects.
Arm up! Barely survived the last one. Shut up and grab a gun! Look, pilot! Now the odds are in our favor. Nothing about this is in our favor. Aim sharp!
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
Say that.
Your heart rate is exceeding 170 beats per minute. If possible, you should find a place to rest.
Yeah, I'll get right on it.
Initiating IMC reload test program.
Pilot I saw them being loaded on the assembly line.
Your tactics are impressive. I'm sure Tyrannus sees it when I deploy a few more units.
Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario. Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
I think I pissed her off, BT.
You will have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall, marking your HUD.
I think I pissed her off, BT.
You will have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall, marking your HUD.
Cooper, are you all right?
think I pissed her off, BT.
You will have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall, marking your HUD.
Prepare for dog breach.
Think I pissed her off, BT.
Have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall, marking your HUD.
I think I pissed her off, BT.
You will have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall, marking your HUD.
Fuck this mission, I the cactus, holy shit.
Eliminate the militia pilot. You are clear to engage. Opening the door. Squad, prepare for dome breach.
I think I pissed her off, BT.
You will have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall, marking your HUD.
They'll take the front line. I can't get the front line. Target out of sight. Anyone alive?
Throwing frag!
I can't get a bloody shot! Can't get out of sight! Anyone have arms? Grenade, fan out! I think you lost on target! Do we have
Vigil? Vigil! Negative, so I!
Anyone have a visual?
I don't see him. Check your angles.
Head down! Move! Over there! Pin that target! Keep firing! No visual! Pilot, no visual!
Lost visual!
As I should have expected, the IOC infantry clearly lack your resolve. Perhaps I have no choice but to step in personally. Rare miscalculation on my part.
Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. For the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
All IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to contain the security.
Restocking.
I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
Just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free. This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD. This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD. This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD.
highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot. Transfer control, pilot. Check your HUD.
Always wanted to kill a Vanguard. Into the line, pilot. Hold that.
Detecting
the Red is coming for you.
Reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required. Enemy Titan down. Flight board ready. Warning. Battery is.
Sector 5 Bravo, detonating charges 50 to 85.
On your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me. Let us begin.
unstable. Replacement battery required.
Disengaged. Surface access is authorized.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel. Take no further shortcuts.
Is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Overseer requests all teams working on the Ark analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation. Thank you.
Bad feeling about this.
The time disturbances in the area are upload.
I decisively nuked.
Yes, pilot, may I help you?
I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Anderson's dead. But I have his helmet. Unlike him, it appears to be in one piece.
Well done. If you bring it to me, I can analyze his helmet for important data.
Got it.
With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device. For proceeding.
What are we supposed to do?
Our mission has been updated. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted.
Thank you.
sorry, Anderson.
Some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Just spotted him heading towards wildlife research. The rest of the eggheads evacuated and set up a choke point.
Additional laser meshes are online.
Will Dr. Colvin Marvin please report to robotic engineering?
Infrared! Activate turret in southeast corridor!
We have an intruder. Heavily armed.
Forces inbound.
We have to leave.
We're going forward with this. The test must be completed.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ehrenberg. Log 11.4.
Further research still leaves questions.
Men up the outer ring. Test sequence will commence once the arc...
Lost visual!
I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature. Pilot, I have located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. Controls transferred to pilot. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
There goes that Titan! Where'd it come from?
Flight 4 ready.
extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. Scan complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet. Establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
And if we don't get over there in time?
40 million souls on the planet Harmony will be lost. We must get this information to SRS Commander Sarah Briggs. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog. Controls transferred to pilot.
I can handle it.
Unlikely, pilot. The fog. cannot uphold the mission if you are dead. You will be safe. Cockpit. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We can use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers. We're getting overrun by stalkers. Please assist.
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen. Interesting tactic, Pilot. The 40-ton mass of my chassis can't eliminate stalkers when the threat neutralized. Well done. This victory has raised our combat efficiency rating. BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in. They're on the lift. Court, bring them up. Let's go.
Right away, sir.
Captain, what is the status of the beacon?
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there.
I thought with Demeter shut down, the IMC wouldn't have any force.
Good luck, Pilot.
Bravo 7.
It's great to have a pilot with us again. Looks like we'll have a chance of getting out. The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an Arc Tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility's substation.
EMPs down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC intersignal beacon.
That was impressive, pilot.
They're waiting for you back in the control room.
He's got the ARC tool.
That's impressive. You, sir, one hell of a pilot.
Those were some amazing moves, sir.
Pilot's back, and that looks like an ARC tool to me. I think we just got our ticket off this dirt ball.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
Cable secure, Captain.
5 minute back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The ARC tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that ARC tool was worth all the trouble.
Caution. high radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go! Are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.